Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video we are going to discuss about Karnataka Common Entrance Test syllabus. Now let's begin our video. Coming to physics, the syllabus is units and measurement, motions in a straight line, laws of motion, thermal properties of matter, kinetic theory, waves, mechanical properties of solids, work, energy and power, current, electricity, electromagnetic waves, nuclei, atoms, semiconductor electronics, electromagnetic induction, electric charges and fields, rotational motion. Now let's see what is the syllabus for chemistry. For chemistry, the syllabus is atoms, environmental chemistry, chemical bonding, S block elementary, thermodynamics, equilibrium, solid state chemistry, P block elements, isolation of elements, nitrogen, biomolecules, phenols and ethers, D and F block elements. Okay, now let's see what is mathematical. Mathematics syllabus for Kcet. Okay, sets, relations, functions, integrals, equations, probability, permutation and combination, linear programming, geometry, binomial theorem, straight lines, matrices, determinants, algebra, conic sections, reasoning, etc. Okay, these are the portion and syllabus for Kcet. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Thank you for watching this video.